Hey guys, DeathX here, and I was going to give a small tour of the realm. So right here, this is spawn. Not much, just kind of, you know, out there. If you see here, that is designed to direct you to the realm's town, where everyone has been living and converging as of right now. We haven't explored too much, so this is kind of like the center of the realm so far. Getting back here in the first person, essentially you're gonna pop in here anywhere on the side of this mountain here. So you come here, you look at here, follow the arrow. That's all you gotta do. Right over here, outside of this here. Let's get up here. As you can see, there's our kind of tower there that someone built as a marker for new folks, is that you can start seeing the village. And this is an NPC village that we've kind of just turned into a town where all the players have been living and out of and whatnot. You know, over here we have a little fishing shack. People want to fish. You know, and this is what we've gotten so far. We haven't gotten too far. You know, we've walled up the city to keep the villagers safe. We got some animal pens, we got a player home over there. Not much is going on. As you can see, there's another player over there. That's the thing. If you're gonna play on the realm, we have stay in there. We have these gates. The villagers love to try to get out. And we wanna keep them safe. We don't want them to escape, so we lock them up in the village. So if you're gonna come in, close the gates. You leave, close the gates. Very simple. We have a few other player homes. This one's been marked as a player home. I think he's wanting to make a shop out of this home. Not too sure what he's doing with that one. Should I? Here's mine, my better half's home. This one up here, I don't think, ran across a thing. Don't think this one up here has been claimed yet. Nope, this one's still open. I think that's a player home down there. And you're always welcome to venture off somewhere and build and, you know, all on your own. You don't have to be with the village. You know, everyone's allowed to do their own thing. So that's pretty much it. I got a map here. You know, right here, this is the map, and right up there, there's the village, and this is pretty much what we've explored around here. Not too much. Up in that right-hand corner of the map, we found another village in the tundra, kind of at that right hand, just down a little bit more before you get to kind of the ocean part there. There was a zombie village there on that right-hand side. Which that was really cool, finding a zombie village. I've never seen one of those before. But, you know, that's about it. I mean, we have not adventured too far. And we haven't found many things. So, we're always looking for people to join. We only have about 6 players now. And we hope we get more. Now, over here underneath the cliff, we have another portal here. We haven't done anything with the Nether yet. We haven't found a fortress, none of that. And, you know, so come join, have fun with us, and we'll see you guys next time.